Alison Cattle has sent us her favorite inspirational phrase. Love, she says, is the ladle that stirs the soup of life. I use a ladle to serve the soup into big bowls, not stir it. But I guess it works both ways.
takes is one bite, and you'll be cursed for the rest of your life.
Janitor pool to bed easy scan. Fire test. There's really a fire. That's the test.
To the voice of Harrison Wolf, 2 Point Radio's third highest rated DJ. Stick around if you want to hear me talk some more.
There's a film star stopping by the hospital.
yesterday, I discovered I was a mongoose in one of my previous lives. Then I went back even further and found out I was also a pterodactyl. The weird thing was, I still had a radio show to do every day.
Trade and snack with Morsel Man.
Awesome.
Who will you find? Little Susie Salt. Bacon Dad.
Whoa.
The Reverend Cheddar.
Can I get an amen?
Amen.
Morsel Man. A handful of flavor. A mouthful of fun. More 2 Point. More often. This is 2 Point Radio.
Mm-hmm.
bar floor.
This next song is for all the hospital patients shaken up by that earthquake. Hope all your internal organs are still in the right place.
hospital.
Jumbo's new range of smart glasses and contact lenses can now send targeted advertising straight into your retina. Not so good if you're driving, but what's a few car accidents when you can find out all about those products you didn't know you needed? I'd almost forgotten how much I hated that song. It's like when you stub your toe and it hurts, but a week later you think, it didn't hurt that much. Then you stub your toe again, and you remember the pain, all the pain. Let's hope this next song doesn't sound like a stubbed toe.
water.
Think this radio booth is airtight. I'm hearing there's a new epidemic going around. This hypochondriac ain't leaving the station till they find a cure, which means more music like this. Thank you.
harassment, automated snack machines need restocking manually.
Attempt at finding a hobby, bird watching. Man, those things are fast. Also, people get nervous when you carry binoculars wherever you go, especially when you're staying in their back gardens. Next song is for all the hospital patients shaken up by that earthquake. Hope all your internal organs are still in the right place.
The 2 Point Squabbler for all your local news. 2 points of view on all subjects, because you decide what's true. Serving 2 Point County.
This is 2 Point Radio.
Redemption Lab.
Think this radio booth is airtight. I'm hearing there's a new epidemic going around. This hypochondriac ain't leaving the station till they find a cure, which means more music like this.
Fire test. There's really a fire. That's the test. Janitor required to vent ultrasonic cannon.
Listeners, I'm being evicted at the end of the week. Can't really understand why. I pay my rent on time, don't play loud music, and all my neighbors are welcome to play with any of my venomous snakes. I got 48 of them.
surgery.
Reminder that the annual 2 Point Charity Walkathon is this weekend. Don't forget to wear your ribbon if you want to be easily tracked by government agencies, that is.
Injection room, calling nurse.
Ooh.
Nurse required. expert in cryptology.
Welcome to this fate-filled day. You'll join me, Sir Nigel Bickleworth, at the sloop for opening day of the Grand Point Final, where the Flemington Langoustine are set to play the Mole Men of Smogley. The question on everyone's mind, who is going to win after all of the various playing? Join me for Whack Off after this.
pharmacy.
We're back, and it's been a flying start for the Langoustine, the kind of start that would suggest it's more likely than not that you'll win eventually. Of course, it's still totally possible and plausible that they'll lose from this position, as many teams have before them. They'll continue to play, and we'll see what happens.
It's me, the Bogeyman. Let me tell you a tale about the wolves of the night. Hold on tight, you're in for a fright.
Thank you.
Feeling quite strange. I'm feeling quite...
I say, I felt the effects of that earthquake all the way over here. The framed honorary doctorate I was awarded for my many accomplishments very nearly fell on my head. I should have to do some tidying up. So why don't you listen to some music while I do just that? If you're feeling ill, the last thing you want to do is pump your body full of cheap artificial medicine. So stay at a holistics hospital, where our natural remedies are so expensive, they just have to be good for you. Holistics, where you can only hope it sticks.
Serving 2 Point County.
This is 2 Point Radio.
that isn't your medication.
Breakthrough for the Mole Men! There it is. That'll be discouraging for Flemington, but the match is on. It's open and certainly still anyone's to play in. A quick update on the conditions. Our playing surface is holding up nicely, and whilst the cloud cover might come into play later, for now, it hasn't.
Nigel Bickleworth on 2 Point Radio.
The first half of the day is in the books, with the other half yet to be written. There's been a little bit of something for everyone so far, although it's unclear if that will last. Lucky for us, it's mostly up for grabs this afternoon. Join me, the return of play, and my looming lunch after this.
Place.
The ubiquitous Jasmine Odyssey, a popular warbler among our uneducated youth, was seen visiting a hospital earlier today. Perhaps she underwent a vocal cord transplant and will now sing with something resembling skill. We can only hope. We've received some reports of an earthquake which has caused particular damage to one of the county's hospitals. This is why one must never be without insurance. And I heartily recommend Swindles Insurance, who in no way paid me to endorse them.
data scanner.
Terrible scenes here at the sloop as an assistant has spilled what appears to be cheese sauce in the press box. I think, yes, it's on my leg. The wool blend won't like that. It's not looking good for the career of this once hopeful young upstart. Will she come back from this? In the opinion of this journalist, no. If your life is starting to look a little bleak, don't exercise, eat well, or think about your many, many problems.
Can you help me?
Just take C-Clear from Holistics, the county's first all-natural multivitamin eye drop. Its 48 secret ingredients are guaranteed to be in your eyes. C-Clear eye drops make everything seem better. More 2 Point, more often. This is 2 Point Radio.
reporter from Two Point Radio has arrived.
We've received some reports of an earthquake which has caused particular damage to one of the county's hospitals. This is why one must never be without insurance. And I heartily recommend Swindles Insurance, who in no way paid me to endorse them.
Hello again, tiny humans of Two-Point County. It's me, the Bogeyman. Let me tell you a tale about the wolves of the night. Hold on tight, you're in for a fright.
Nurse to cardiology.
Ooh.
one bite, and you will be cursed for the rest of your life.
Recovery room, calling doctor.
I say, I felt the effects of that earthquake all the way over here. The framed honorary doctorate I was awarded for my many accomplishments very nearly fell on my head. I shall have to do some tidying up, so why don't you listen to some music while I do just that? Thank you.